A, B, C. Here, just we reversed. That is, this is called A, this is called B, reversed. Tan X is equal to what to say? A, B. By what to say? B, C. This is called what to say? B, C. Right, now tan X is equal to A dash, B dash by A dash, C. That is, C, A dash. Now, both are equal. A, B by B, C. Therefore, AB by BC, this is called what to say BC. AB by BC is equals to what to say A dash B dash by C A dash. Now, here is also AB by A dash B dash is equals to BC. Therefore, this is called BC. This is called BC. From 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, AB by A dash B dash. AB by A dash B dash, right, in this case, BC is equals to BC by CA dash, therefore this is the BC, BC by CA dash is equals to PB by PA dash. Now, here, on reversing, PB by PA dash, PB by PA dash is equals to BC, that is, this is also, what to say, BC, BC. PB by PA dash is equals to BC by CA dash. PB by PA dash is equals to BC by CA dash. What is BC? Now this is the BC. Now this is the BC. This BC may be written as, BC may be written as, BC may be written as PB minus PC. PB minus PC. Next. Now, CA dash can be written as, where is CA dash? This is CA dash. CA dash can be written as, what to say, PC minus PA dash. Therefore, PC minus PA dash. Right, BC, this is BC. BC is equals to, how we can write? PB minus PC. BC is equals to PB minus PC. Next, CA dash, this is the CA dash. CA dash is equals to PC, PC minus PA dash is equals to A dash C. Now, this is equals to PB by PA dash. Now, these values substituted from one. What to say PB? Where is PB? PB is equals to what to say minus U by PA dash. What is PA dash? Minus V is equals to. What is PB? PB is equals to what to say? Minus U, minus. What is PC? That is minus R by. What is PC? Right, what is PC? PC is equals to once again minus R, minus. PA dash, PA dash is equals to what to say? Minus V. Right, this total minus R cancelled. Right, eliminate all the negative symbols, that equals to minus U, plus what to say R by minus R plus V. Right? Now, U by V is equals to R minus U by V minus R. Now, here in this case, what is the R value? Here, R is equals to what to say 2F. R is equals to what to say 2F. Here is also, later we can derive R is equals to 2F. Therefore, U by V is equals to 2F minus U by, what do you say, V minus R, that equals to V, minus R is equals to what do you say, 2F. On cross multiplication, U into V minus 2F is equals to V into 2F minus what to say U square, that is what to say, right, V into 2F minus U on what to say here UV minus 2FV is equals to what to say here 2VF, 2VF minus here minus UV, minus UV. Here, U by V is equals to 2F minus U. write V minus 2F on cross multiplication. U into V minus 2F. Write V into 2F minus U. Write on U into V minus 2FV. Write now here in this case. Write U V minus 2F. V minus 2F. Now here U into V. Write U into 2F. This is called U. Now V into 2F. V into 2F minus UV. Here in this case, UV, UV, plus UV, plus UV, is equals to 2VF, plus, what do you say, 2FU. UV plus 2UV, 2UV, is equals to, that is 2 into VF, plus, what do you say, FU. 2, 2 gets cancelled. UV is equals to, write VF plus, that is FU. UV is equals to, that is F is getting common, that is U plus V. Now UV by F is equals to U plus V. Right? Now that implies 1 by F is equals to U plus V by, what to say, U into V. 1 by F is equals to U by U into V plus V by U into V. Therefore, U, U gets cancelled. V, V gets cancelled. 1 by F is equals to 1 by V plus 1 by U. Therefore, this is the mirror formula. 1 by F is equals to 1 by V, that is plus 1 by U. Right, while using this formula, once again we should use the sign convention.